While they waited, will they love it? Will they hate it? Never faded, I evaded, cause I never really wanna complicate it. Think I made it, yes I did. I'm giving them bars like a bid. Let me rewind it like a vid. Did it say that? Yes I did. And they really wanna get it like I live. Goddamn motherfucker, what I gotta give? Way back in DC at Live. On the way to that everlasting life. Will they rob you? Yeah, they might. Hold up, wait a minute, veer to the right. On this road to success, I face my fears, then hop on that flight. I've upgraded. Figure, play one show and get six figures. We build bigger, money tall as a mountain. Bitch, I got hill figures like goddamn. Yes, sir, I know who I am. I'm that main man, Martin out here kicking out Pam. Just riding around with my Gina in that all black Beamer. All the way from Maryland, whipping out West Covina. Hold up, now check my demeanor. Yeah, yo, girl, bam,
my girl Mina.
I've upgraded. I got the decorum on the wall. I just can't follow they law. Swear to God that they know me. They don't know me at all. And it's alright, it's alright. Let me bring in them new kicks like Timberland. I gotta reboot with this upgrade. My metaphors on cloud nine and the meter behind them is so vague. Before I created this universe, I had to fly through the Bermuda verse. Six on the beat, then we cue the verse. Now I'm in another world when the flow immerse. Feel like I'm in the fifth element, I'm on my element, lost in paradise. It's me, you, and Lilu, Corbin, Dallas, and Frost in paradise. Never by chance like a paradise. I don't give a fuck about their advice. I'm on another planet, no, I'm not manic. Bitch, I'm decompressed. No, they can't stand it, cause I piloted and manned it the best. All they demanded was I gave up and laid that dream to rest.
God damn.
Hold on, wait a minute, fuck all that shit. I left Earth ages ago to avoid and duck all that shit. You know what we on, making music that's gon' survive for eons. Bloodshed from America to Sierra Leone. That's that shit I can't be on, that's the reason I be gone. Yes, I keep it professional like Blue Basin and Leon. I've upgraded. I've upgraded. Yeah, I've upgraded. Yeah, yeah, I've upgraded.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I'm a grown-ass man. What, I'm a lie to you? I'm a lie? Yeah. All right, maybe I just thought it, but damn. She was just so butt-naked. I wrap it up with a trash bag just to get it, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, hold on one second. I'm sorry.
Guys, we seem to be approaching another ship.
What?
It's impossible.
How far?
32 kilometers.
Oh, shit.
HQ, this is Pilot Quentin Thomas, accompanied by my first man in charge of infantry, William Kai of the Aquarius 3. Come in, over.
HQ here. What is it, Thomas?
My program has just informed me and my partner of another ship that's now 31 kilometers out.
Did you just say another ship?
Yeah, that's what he said. Another fucking ship in the middle of space, man.
I've gathered information from the ship's motherboard.
Engage the ship.
What?
Copy.
I'm receiving audio embedded in the ship's distress signal.
Man, why white people always gotta go investigating shit, man?
Shut up, Kai. Thalia, playback message.
You got it.
This is Captain Christopher Smith of the Aquarius One. The year is 2093. Time unknown.
The entire crew is dead. And I really saw my last hours. Whatever you do, do not come knocking.
Oh, hell no, man. We gotta get the fuck out of here, man.
HQ, engagement is a no-go. Permission of the Aquarius 3 to push through to paradise.
Permission granted.
Man, thank God.